Hey guys.
So you're probably wondering, why the dramatic entrance?
Honestly,
I don't know.
But I can say, I am ready to drop it.
We're gonna be doing a look today.
What kind of look?
Who knows?
Something natural, something glamorous.
Who freaking knows?
Hand sanitizer.
My roommate got me this, cause he knows I love Iron Man. And I don't know if you guys know this, but I love Iron Man. It's just, it's my soul. I know.
This is my pasta dish. It's really good. But I wanted to show you guys my new tattoo. It says, we accept the love we think we deserve. But yeah, it's one of those tattoos that I've always wanted since I watched The Perks of Being a Wallflower. Like, it's really powerful and like, kind of true, like, we really do accept the love we think we deserve, and we always settle for like assholes. I'm one of those people who settle. Oh yeah. I guess the point of this video is you're gonna be watching me eat my pasta. Little mini ASMR. This pasta is literally like, it has kale, peppers, green onions, garlic, broccoli, onions, chicken, and pasta sauce. It has fresh parsley in it as well. Has anybody like ever heard of The Body Shop? wait. So like, if you've heard of The Body Shop, we obviously love the products. Because I love the products, and one of them is this right here, this right here, and this right here. Yeah, it's really good products actually. I also have a lot of their body butters. I have the new Drops of Gold right here. It's really cool. It's like you can use this like as a highlighter or anything, or like put it with your foundation, like a nice shimmer. As you can see, I personally won't use it as a highlighter. I use it as a way to give myself like a nice like tan bronze shimmery look. I need more coffee. Oh, girl's thirsty. My food is so good.
If you know and see me in person, I generally feel bad for you because like, oh my god, I'm so embarrassing. I'm mixing my Drops of Gold with my foundation, which actually, it specifically says to not do that, but whatever. I wanna see what happens now that I have, cause I mean, it's kinda interesting. Oh my god, wait. So we'll see what happens.
Holding my camera right now.
All right, guys. Let's see. I mean, actually, it does give me a shimmer. Oh, shit. It's gonna be too much. We can work with this. I just watched the whole Emily series on YouTube, and can I just tell you?
Jesus.
That was creepy. Halfway doing my eyeshadow, I realized I never put concealer underneath my eyebrows, so now I gotta restart everything. My YouTube video today is just gonna be, it's gonna be a mess, and I'm really sorry for whoever's watching it.
You know what? This whole purpose of this video is that I'm gonna do my makeup, and then after, I'm gonna dance for you in my onesie. That's my deal. Okay guys, so I got my little look going on. It's not done. I think I'm gonna make it darker. Maybe, who knows? We'll do something. We're gonna do a big old wing. Ready, ready? Watch me. Okay, my eyeliner's dried out. Okay, new eyeliner. Oh, I hate this eyeliner. Like, actually, I really hate this eyeliner. It's like really small, but I like the long ones because it makes a better look, but whatever. Okay. That works.
My whole channel is gonna be about me doing random outbursts of makeup, and I don't know why any of you guys subscribe to me. But yeah, I can never contour my nose properly. I tried.
We're almost done.
Okay, so now I just have to put my lashes on. I'm gonna put some lip gloss on and then throw my hair and a hairstyle. And then I'm gonna dance for you. So before I do this, make sure you subscribe to my channel, because I will be coming out with more stupid ass videos. And like this video, but really I don't care if you like or comment, just subscribe.
I put my lashes on the wrong eye, guys.
My camera slipped because it's charging, but whatever. We are back. Oh shit. Wait. Oh, we gotta have your gloss on. Alright. Camera's charging. I'm like this. So this is my look. The finishing look. Okay. Now here's the dramatic dance. Enjoy. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, and have a good day. Bye. Oh, I got that in my eye. Mint mattifying mist.